We are old friends. We've known each other a very long time. We're roommates with my brother and Ike Barinholtz, our friend, the actor. People might know from Mindy Project, Neighbors. Yep. And you guys lived in a house in L.A. known as Camp Hollywood.
Yeah, we called it Camp Hollywood. It was a camp in the way that you refer to Gitmo as a camp.
Yeah.
It was an awful place.
It was not a nice place. I spent a couple summers living there. And describe some of the worst moments at Camp Hollywood.
Well, I mean, to describe the aesthetic as being a crack den would be a compliment to that house, I think.
Yeah.
Do you know about the story when we had rats?
I remember rats were sort of an ongoing story.
Yeah, well, we had an infestation of rats, and instead of getting an exterminator like normal people would do, your brother wanted to get a mouse trap.
Yeah. Well, if you guys had money... You wouldn't have been living in Camp Hollywood.
Well, we were young and idealistic. We didn't know that Hollywood was really full of rats.
So you bought mousetraps.
We got the mousetrap, and we baited it with pizza crust.
Okay.
Because we had just run out of caviar. I go to bed, and I hear this, like, this slap. And I'm like, good, we solved the problem. Josh's solution worked. We're done with the mice. I go into the kitchen, and I see a rat the size of a Toyota Prius.
I mean,
much bigger than Frisbee, not to insult
your
dog.
Fine. Not to
a big rat. And it's wearing Josh's mousetrap like a wooden clip-on necktie. Just like a tiny thing dangling here. I'm freaking out. I got to go get help. Your brother's upstairs living like a king on the top floor. So I got to go get Ike. I wake him up on the couch. I say, Ike, we don't have mice. We have rats. He says, I'm just going to go back to sleep and dream we live in a mansion.
So the rats continue to be a problem.
Yeah, they were always there.